Fire gem. Don't want to use it. No, I think I'll save it. That way up here. Is there a sneaky path I didn't get to see here? No. How does one get up there? I think I will try. Oh, there's a path back that way. You know what? I'm gonna try that. I think in the meantime, I'm gonna go rest up a little bit. Oh, here's that little grave robber. Shovel at the ready. What do you do with that shovel? Weapon does so much damage. This is unfair. I got the guy up there too. He's not at a bonus. Okay. Oh, I accidentally used my special there. It's okay. Ow. In. Bye bye. Ooh, lightning. Oh, level 2. Level 2. I'm going to put that on. This is a fire level 2. Frost level 2. I like lightning a little bit. Yeah. Descend. Thank you. Oh god. Oh no. Not that. Oh my left hammer. Oh, geez, I almost ripped that off. So strong. Of all the faces of all the places, it's good to see him all day. It's colder. Somehow it is good. You deserved answers for what I did back home, but I can't answer them now. I'm being hunted by the church, my old friends. They expect me to atone for my actions on Sparspire. Penance only paid with my life. But I'm not sure I even still have it to give. Malt. Something happened to me after I burned down the church in Starspire. Death does not come to me like it should. But the penance redeemer, she would try any number of terrible methods to bring it about. Dantia would make me feel pain and pain again in her endeavors to bring me death to the point I would gladly give it. But I'm afraid it will not come. You've become Starspire's remnant knight, I see. Can I ask of my knight to help me escape such a never-ending fate? Will you help me escape the penance redeemer? Yes, Calder. Our paths to freedom are few. I'm afraid there is deception and there is violence. Yes, there's always violence. Think on it. Is it close? Oh, there's a guy there. For a quick moment, what do you think it says? And yet, for how many weeks have passed since the fire? I cannot explain the coat, my ground, it all continues to burn. Do we have? I have a corpse. I got the pants now too. I'm gonna put the pants on and I got the gloves. Oh, I got the whole set. Oh man, it looks so cool. I must say that robe, it flails about. Corpse has his robe. Maybe I just give to Dantia. Be good to go.